started, and then, you started staring at me.
No, sorry, Lauren. But I did come in to show you why I found my dictionary.
Sure. Go ahead, please. Tell me.
Qualities that give pleasure to the senses or exalt the mind. I read this over and over again, yet I still have no idea what it means. Not to mention, what does exalt mean? I don't get it, sis. This makes no sense.
Maybe, if you find it, it'll tell you.
Evolve, EW, U, Ewer, X, 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 exact, exact, exacting, exactitude, exaggerate. Exalt! Finally, found it. To raise up, especially in rank, power, or dignity. I still don't get it, even though it's right here. See?
Yeah, I see. Exalt. To raise up, especially in rank, power, Whoa, hey, slow down! You're gonna get hurt!
Yeah, you could mess up my dictionary.
Your dictionary? Nobody cares about your silly little dictionary. It's worthless anyway.
No, your silly little frog's useless.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
No, that prop has no value except for being squishy and having sparkly eyes.
Your whole dictionary is completely useless. Tell her, Lauren.
No, you tell her there's plenty of valuable
information in here. Shut up! Both of you! Just listen to me.
Sorry.
Okay. Now let me tell you something. Okay.
All right.
The way to see it is, well, the way I would define beauty and exalt.
Well, let's start with beauty. Beauty, I think of
music. The way it takes my ears to this magical wonderland, a heaven, you could say. But when I listen to the chords, makes my spirit dance with joy. And even when I've been playing a little too long and my fingers start to hurt, I hear a voice. And whoever it is, or whatever it is, tells me to keep going. So I keep playing, and I keep playing, and I keep playing.
Oh. Like, when Alice cruises Frogbridge, she feels comfortable and safe. But also, she knows that nothing can upset her while she cruises Frogbridge. Even if he's a mere squishy frog, there's still beauty in the fact that he can make her happy in the worst situations.
Yeah, I get all of that, but what about that one word, exalt?
Right, think of your favorite artist's music. How
it makes me feel?
Yeah, you could say that. How it makes you feel, how it makes hundreds of other people feel.
Yeah, I guess that makes sense. Although I don't see how any higher power figure would have a squishy frog like Frogbert, or that they would have a dictionary by their bedside that they use at night to read.
Yeah, I get it. It's really cool to think about this more. I guess there's beauty in all the objects we have, and we shouldn't judge others' prized possessions. I'm really sorry I judged Frogbert's alley.
I'm sorry I made fun of your dictionary.
Oh, that's so sweet. But, as your older sister, I do have to tell you, it's bedtime, ladies.